Hey guys, what is up? Today I am making a Beyblade video. I'm sorry. Wild. I know you're gonna be watching this, but I had to make some form of content so people can finally, when they look at Beyblade, I might actually be on there. So, got burst tower, burst bot. I'm really just gonna show you how the burst bot really works. But I'm gonna be making new combos and then showing you guys the combos. So let me set that up real quick. By the way, guys, I will be coming out with a merch store soon. Also, I want to give a shout out to my two subscribers. I know them in real life. One is Becca. Also, I'm going to be getting a shout out on her channel, so here's my shout out for her. Please go subscribe to her channel. I don't know how to link things in the description. And thank you, Jared, for subscribing. You guys are the first two. And Ellie, you might be watching. If so, let me know. And please subscribe. This will help you a lot, guys. Please subscribe. Like, if you like this content. Otherwise, I don't know what to make. I won't know if you guys like it or not. So, please do. So, I think I'm going to go in, like, this diagonal pattern. Like, so, okay. So I'm going to go in this, like, diagonal pattern of, we're just close our eyes and pick. Yeah, so my eyes are closed. So, one of the combos is connects a tomb with a... I don't know what this is, but... Doom Sizer and... connects a tomb and then I got Evite Door. So, eyes closed. This one's from Doomsizer. And then I got Faustrik. And then I got the Quetzco. Okay. Eyes closed again. Okay. So I got Fangmere, I think. This is Valtryk, Strike Valtryk, middle, and then Sprising. Not Sprising right here, I'm just Sprising, straight up Sprising. Brace myself. Close my eyes. Strike Valtryk. Strike Valtryk's bottom. Or boot jacks, whatever you guys say. And then the black version of Quetzco's middle. But to put these behind my back, so when I actually do the battle, I'm gonna put the computer behind my back as well. I'm just gonna scan them up. Or close my eyes. Doomsizer with Evite Door, so middle, and then Doomsizer, sorry, I know this one, it's called Star, but I call it Doomsizer because I remember Doomsizer was yellow when I bought him. So, this is Evite. my first top. I think this is, no, this is not. This is, I think it's actually Quetzalcoatl's as well. Quetzalcoatl's, and this is from Corsi. In a later video, I will make a Horsehood backstory video of how I got Horsehood. So, yeah. Okay. That's surprising green tip. Green Quetzalcoatl. And then Wyvern. I don't know all the Beyblade names for all you guys. Beyblade's Pro, Blast Zone Kid, you might be laughing at me. Don't you dare, boy. Don't you dare. I can barely see. Okay. Ooh, dude, this is gonna be beast. So I got the Quetzalcoatl tip. Green Surprising. Sorry, black Quetzalcoatl tip. And then Strike Valchick with Fang Nears middle, but with Strike Valchick's little add on there. By the way, yes, you can actually add it to Fang Near. Most of you guys didn't know that. But if you did, press on you, because I didn't know that either until I accidentally just did. So, two base left, randomly picked. We could have, could actually have now again. Oh. I have to. Okay, so we got Golden Horsehood. Then we got Quetzalcoatl. Little disc there, and then Wyvern. Okay, and that means the last combo is black. Oh, Quetzalcoatl, regular Surprising, and I can't remember the bay that gave me this tip, but there was a bay that did give me that tip. My dog's embarrassed. She's officially embarrassed. Back in the first video, most of you guys might have been wondering, to pull these videos back here now. So I'm only going to be watching one bay at a time. I'm going to be using this launcher, short ripcord. Need the launcher, need the... What in the world? Okay. Sure, there it is. Okay. Okay, need it. This is impossible burst mode. 3, 2, 1, let it go. Oh, might actually burst. Might burst. It might burst. It didn't burst. Neither of them did. Oh, well, here's halfway to bursting. 3, 2, 1, rip! Oh! First spot for the win. I don't know if the first spot's really gonna be working today, guys. He's not. That's not happening. He lost, so. We're only gonna do this version of the first spot for now. Kind of cool, dude. Yeah. I can literally see the data, the first box thing. That was instant. That was instant burn. Next up, quick kill. Okay. That was rocket, rocket bursted. Both of survivor finishes, two more. Surprisingly burst this time, but I think it's because last time, this bucket might have broken the burst spot. But it still works, so keep it. That was before I got used to it. That battle. Two, one. The burst block is only burst. It doesn't matter what it is. Only is a burst. Okay. That's it. Lost. He's shooting out. So he's still out of it. Except Fenrir. Not Fafnir. Oh, no. Oh, that was a burst. That was a burst. Four bays, the burst spot has taken like 3 2-minute break. Not even like 3 4-second break. Next up, connects to two. We're gonna be using it, I think, attack mode. Yeah, attack mode. I think I just broke the burst spot. Did the burst spot break? Oh, I just turned off. Just turned off. Okay, we're still good! After that burst, the burst block started to turn off on me. So sometimes it'll automatically turn off. You guys saw that burst, hopefully. Except it's rising. I think this is gonna do some damage. Never mind. Sorry, guys. I did not mean to slap the base slapping in the face. I apologize. Also, Cruz, you might be watching later. I might convince you to watch. Oh, crap. I think it's time. Okay. I don't know what time it is. Sorry, guys. Oh! Okay, first kill. Next up, the red door. What? Well, I will continue this video in a part 2 later. See you guys. See you next one. Bye-bye.